Hi, my name is Eric Worre, and welcome to 10 Habits of the Network Marketing Superstars. I'm excited about this three-part video series because I think everyone involved in network marketing is looking for answers. They're looking for the secrets. They're looking for the things that the most successful people are doing. If we haven't been introduced, I'm probably best known by GoPro. This is the number one book in network marketing, GoPro, 7 Steps to Becoming a Network Marketing Professional. It's been on the top of the bestseller lists for the last 3 straight years, over 1 million copies sold around the world. The number one audiobook in network marketing is GoPro. The number one documentary film about the network marketing profession is called Rise of the Entrepreneur. That busts most of the myths associated with network marketing. If you haven't seen these, I'd encourage you to take a look at that. Over the course of our career here at Network Marketing Pro, we've grown this community because there's such a huge need for people to get training, for people to get information. People are hungry, they're searching for the answers to unlock their network marketing career and their potential. Over the course of the last 6 or 7 years, we've developed a few big events inside of network marketing that are the largest in the world. One is called GoPro Recruiting Mastery. That's held once a year. This year will be approximately 20,000 people in attendance, the number one generic network marketing training event of its kind anywhere in the world. We also hold the largest women's event for network marketing called the Most Powerful Women in Network Marketing. Each year, we hold both of those events, and we also produce tons of videos. NetworkMarketingPro.com has become the number one most watched resource for training and information in the world. Combination of tips and ideas, and also interviews from million-dollar-a-year earners, and that's going to become important as we talk about these 10 habits, because guess where those habits come from? Those million-dollar earners. Success leaves clues, looking for ideas on how to be more successful. The community's grown tremendously. We have over 1 million people on Facebook. There's over 5 million people that watch and consume the content in the Network Marketing Pro community every single week, over 5 million every single week. I'm privileged to be able to speak all over the world, working with many companies, many organizations, many leaders. And one of the things that is most fun for me is to interview the million-dollar earners. Now understand, in my network marketing career, I've earned over $15 million in commissions in my network marketing career. I'm certainly not the best networker in the world, but I think I'm pretty good at collecting the ideas and the strategies of what the top people do. I've done well, and recently, several years ago, I retired from being a distributor, and now, mostly because I saw this huge need for training and information in the network marketing space. Now I spend all of my time serving the entire network marketing community around the world, the 100 million distributors around the world connected to our network marketing profession, creating over $182 billion a year in revenue. Just an absolute explosion of growth worldwide, and it's a privilege for me to have that opportunity. And even though things are great and my, you know, I've had success in the network marketing profession, it wasn't always that way. I got to tell you, when I started in network marketing, it was frustrating because it seems it's this mystical thing when you get involved in network marketing. I don't know if you've ever felt that. You watch these top people going across the stage. You watch these top earners and you hear what they say, but it's very difficult to try and say, well, really, they just do that, and that turned into $1 million a year? For me, I was frustrated. I spent years being frustrated. My first 3 years in network marketing, I was frustrated with my lack of results, my lack of growth, my lack of duplication, my lack of leadership development in my team and in myself. I was frustrated, and I made a decision at a convention to go pro. I made the decision to walk away from all of the different strategies and different little ideas and the idea of the week program that I always had. And I decided that I was going to find out what the superstars really did. I was going to find out what the rock stars in network marketing really did. I was going to find out what the skills they possessed, and then I was going to replicate those skills. I was going to develop the same habits that they developed. And it was amazing what happened to me in once I made the decision. Just making the decision was huge, that I was going to adopt the habits of the top earners in network marketing. Once I stepped into that mindset, things began to change. People could sense my level of commitment, but mostly when I started to implement these habits into my business, my organization started to grow. And within just a few years, by the time I was 29 years old, I made almost $1 million a year when I was 29, $980,000 in my 29th year on earth, right? Pretty good. And it set up this whole career. Now, I've got to tell you, it's these habits that opened it up for me. And also, I've interviewed probably, I don't know the exact number, but it has to be over $100 million a year earners. People earning right now over $1 million a year in network marketing. I've had to have interviewed over 100 of those. And through that experience, like I've said, success leaves clues. And I started to pick up on the themes that I learned back in my 20s and also what's working with all of these people today, and decided to share it all with you to be able to help you break out. My goal is to help you have a breakthrough, help you go to levels that you maybe can't even imagine right now, for you to stop crawling through network marketing and to start running, to start seeing duplication, to start seeing bigger income, start seeing the ability of your people in your group being more and more successful. You know, if you've ever wanted that in your career, I want it for you too. And over the course of this series, we're going to explore this together. So I hope you're ready. Let's get started. 10 habits of the network marketing superstars. I put them up on this board to be able to talk about each of them. And we'll probably talk about, you know, maybe three or so on today's video. Then in a few days, we'll talk maybe about three or four more, and then we'll wrap up with the last, okay? So let's talk about number one. Number one is vision. Vision. And that sounds like a strange habit, right? The habit of vision. Let me explain what that means. Vision for people in network marketing, the biggest earners in network marketing, when I say vision is their habit, they have the habit of seeing things before they occur. They have this habit of having an overactive imagination in the positive sense. So it's almost at the beginning, even though they've just gotten involved, they can see what their organization is going to look like. They can feel what it's going to feel like to walk across the stage at the top rank. They can see the potential in their marketplace, their local market, or in their organization, or they can see a vision of the product being released into the marketplace and people getting super excited about it. They can see the power of expanding to another country around the world potentially, or another city in their country. They can see into the future. And that vision, once it becomes clear in their mind, it starts to direct their behavior. Now, vision I will tell you that the superstars have this to a person. They can see it. They can see it bigger and bolder than anyone else around them. They can see it. They can see the future. They can see growth. They can see success. They can see achievement. They can see the fun that they're going to have in the future. They can see what they're going to be able to do for their families. They can see it. So some people, I believe one of the most powerful forces on earth is our imagination. That's another way for talking about vision, our imagination. Now listen, too many people misuse their imagination. In other words, instead of imagining an incredible future, they imagine all of the obstacles that could get in the way. They imagine rejection, so they don't take a step. They imagine no duplication. They imagine people joining and then quitting. They imagine failure. They imagine embarrassment, right? They imagine all these things. Most of what we worry about never happens, but we imagine it and we create the self-fulfilling prophecy in our organizations. Now, the most successful, the superstars in network marketing, they can't see all that negative stuff. They imagine greatness all the time. They imagine duplication, success. They imagine, yes, there might be obstacles, but they're going to power through those obstacles. They imagine the future that they want. And here's what happens. Once you get this clearly in your mind, I mean clear, you can see it, you can smell it, you can taste it, you can feel it. That vision becomes so clear. Once it becomes clear, locked in your brain, some of these people even have vision boards where they have all the things that represent success for them so they can visually see that vision. Once that gets clear in their minds, then what happens in our brain, because it's the most powerful computer on earth, you literally reprogram your mind to start moving towards that vision. And you start making 1,000 little tiny micro decisions every single day that you're not even aware of that are moving you in the direction of that vision. It's like a magnet. When the vision gets strong enough and clear enough and focused enough, it will pull you towards it. So vision is number one. Number two is belief. If I talk about the top earners in network marketing, they believe bigger than anybody else. Their belief is unshakable, unmovable. What most people in network marketing, I've asked many of the top superstars, if you could go back and talk to an earlier version of yourself. And I've thought about myself, if I could talk, you know, go back and talk to my 22-year-old self before I made the decision, you know, later in my 20s to do better and to become a pro, what advice would I have? And I asked them, what advice would they have? And to a person, they would say, believe bigger, faster. Believe bigger, faster. In other words, get to that state of belief quicker. Because once you believe, good things start to happen. Once you have a solid, unshakable, unstoppable belief, then good things start to attract to your business. And what I've seen when it comes to developing belief, it's like a three-step process. Step one is faith. And it's hard to believe something that you can't see. So you have to have faith that it's going to happen. And if you get a clear vision for it in the future, it will help you to hold on to that faith that it can happen. If you see somebody else succeeding, that means you can too. Since somebody else goes through the obstacles that you went through, that means you can too. Start having faith that the process will pay off. If you hold on to that faith long enough, the faith gets strong enough. Faith, in my opinion, is another word for imagination. Okay? Once that faith gets strong enough, then it starts to transition into hope. It starts to, you know, hey, maybe it could happen for me. Maybe it's not just something I was holding on. Maybe you start seeing some little pieces of progress, you start, you know, seeing some advancement, some traction in your life. So faith turns into hope, and then it transfers to belief. And once you really get solid, you believe what network marketing can do for you. You believe in the power of duplication. You believe in the model. You believe in the products. You believe in the profession. You believe in yourself. Right? You believe in your team. You believe in the goodness of people, whatever it is. Once you get there, it takes off. You know why GoPro has become such a powerful tool around the world? This book has become a powerful tool around the world. You know why? Because it builds belief. People understand what this profession can provide for them from this book or the audiobook. Rise of the Entrepreneur, this documentary DVD. Guess what the biggest value of this? When we made it, I had in my mind, my vision was, this would help somebody that was outside of network marketing to understand what it is that we do. I thought it would be a prospecting educational tool. And it turns out it wasn't. You know what it was? It was a belief building tool for people who joined. A belief building tool for people like you. Because when you see this and you see all these world thought leaders talking positively about network marketing, it builds your belief. Once your belief gets solid, then you go out into the marketplace and you do well. Okay? So vision is number one. Number two is belief. Let's talk about number three. Simplicity. Now, simplicity is an art form. Simplicity is difficult to do. Everything naturally complicates. You know, weeds find themselves into every garden in the world. It's so challenging, and we live in a world that's distracted by a million things. We have social media, we have our friends, we have, you know, the email and text messages. Everybody's offering up all these different thoughts and ideas. Different trainers talk about all these different systems. And if you're not careful, you end up with a very complicated system in order to be able to grow your business. And there's a saying in marketing that says, a confused mind does nothing. A confused mind does nothing. It just stops. It freezes. So if I take you and you're a brand new person, I give you a big complicated system. I might think it's the greatest system in the world. I give you this big complicated system with all these steps and all these different moving parts. And then I tell you to go get it. And let's say you're around me, so eventually you start to get it, but you try and pass it on to the next person. You don't have the skills that I have, and pretty soon you don't have any duplication in your organization. So the people who have short-term success in network marketing, they have a little bit more complicated system. They might believe in the system, but they have a more complicated system. But what the top earners, the network marketing superstars, have in common to a person, radical simplicity. Radical simplicity. Just do this and this and this. And they stay inside of that simple system. And they're militant almost about it. Somebody comes in with some fancy approach or some, you know, that works in the short term. Somebody does something that works in the short term but isn't tested and has it worked and isn't maybe that simple. Because, you know, people join our profession all the time. And they think they've got, you know, they have an advertising background, they have a marketing background, they just can't help it. So they come in, they try and complicate it, try to bring their world into our world. Our world relies on simplicity. It must have simplicity. Simplicity is the oxygen of duplication in network marketing. Without simplicity, you cannot have freedom. Simplicity creates freedom. So in other words, I give you a simple ABC system and I get you going and you go, oh my gosh, I can do this and I'm getting results. You can pass that simple system on to the next person, the next person, the next person. And as your organization grows around the world, everybody's got a system and a simple daily method of operation to be able to work with. Talk to the superstars. Talk to them. Go interview the ones in your company. Get to know the people in your or anywhere in the world that are doing well in network marketing. They're so focused on simplicity, you can't even imagine. Simplicity is sacred to them. Okay? All right, so we've talked about vision, this ability to see and to imagine. We've talked about belief, that you might need to go from faith to hope to belief. Believe bigger, faster. That's a habit that they stay focused on. Vision is a habit. Belief is a habit. Simplicity is a habit. They are absolutely laser focused on simplicity. Okay? All right, let's go to number four. I'm going to do one more, then we'll wrap up this part one of this video. Positivity. This is a habit of the top people in network marketing. They are focused on positivity. More than just focused on positivity, they almost can't hear negativity. Like physically cannot hear it. I've seen it a million times. People walk up to one of the superstars and they start giving them all their problems. And the top leader gets kind of a little bit of a confused look on their face. And they just kind of walk away. They're just like, I don't know, understand what you're, it's like you're talking another language. They don't understand negativity. They understand that negativity will, they don't understand it as a way of life, but they understand that it's very dangerous. So they're always positive. The people in the superstars, they're always edifying people who are doing the right thing. They're edifying the company. They're edifying their upline. They're edifying their product. They're being positive about every circumstance. If the company is backordered on some product, they find a positive aspect of that and they talk about that. If the company changes their compensation plan, and every company does at some point, they find the positive in that while other people wallow in the negative. Other people are just like, oh, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? If there's challenges opening up a new country for the company, the superstar will find the positive in that. And they will reinforce that. That's what they spend their time understanding, that positivity is kind of like the fertilizer in the ground to help the seed grow. And you can find, if you want to find negative, you can find negative anywhere in the world. And these leaders know this. You can find negative, you can find negative people, but here's the thing. If you even allow negativity to spend too much time in your presence, in your business, it will infect your organization. It will crush the simplicity that you have in place. It'll shake the belief that is part of the organization, and it'll start to diminish the vision that somebody has for their future. So positivity is critical that you adopt. If you have a negative moment, keep it to yourself. You adopt. You're, you know, some of my best superstar friends, every time you get in the room with them, you feel better. Every time. You know, they just light up the room. They're just beacons of light. They're just, you feel better when you're around them. They just won't go into the negative area. And now understand, I'm going to give you 10 of these. And this might be different than what you thought. Maybe you wanted to tell me exactly what to say. I mean, I could teach you in GoPro what to go say and how to go prospect and all that stuff. I'm giving you the secrets. This is the superstar habits. This is the superstar secrets. This stuff, when you start to put it into your life and you start to adopt it as a new way of thinking, it changes your DNA. It changes your how attractive you are in the marketplace when it comes to prospects and people wanting to work with you. It changes your results. And that's what I want for you. Okay? So listen, those are the first four. In a few days, you're going to get another email that gives you the next video for the next three or four or however many we do in the next video. Please like and comment below. I'm going to look through all the comments. Any of the feedback that you have for these first four habits, I'm really interested in, okay? So get below this video, check it out, comment as much as you'd like, and let other people know about this series that they can go just same place you went to 10 Habits of Network Marketing Superstars, and they can also get access to this series, okay? Thanks. I'll see you on the next video in a couple days. And ladies and gentlemen, my wish for all of you is that you decide to become a network marketing professional, that you decide to go pro, because it is a stone cold fact that we do have a better way. Now let's go tell the world. Everybody have a great day, and I'll talk to you again in a couple days. Take care.